What do you want from me?
Oh, Don't kill him!
If it's...
Excellent. It seems to be in much better condition this time around. Now, how do I get it working?
Do it!
fear my time runs short. While I rush about activating towers, no doubt the Empress is busy creating the sands.
It's you.
You seem surprised to see me.
Surprised only that you insist on prolonging the inevitable.
Why did you help me?
I don't know. I guess half because you remind me of the Empress, or who I wish she could be.
What do you mean?
Like you, she knows her own fate. She has seen it in the timeline. But where you fight it, she has submitted. She accepts it. They say knowledge is power, but I say it is a poison. Knowing the date and manner of her own death torments her. The closer it draws, the greater her pain.
And you wish she would fight her fate like me?
Maybe it would give her something to live for.
You said that was only half the reason. What's the other half?
I have known my whole life that what is written in the timeline cannot be changed. Yet something inside me wants you to succeed.
And do you think I will?
No. But I admire you for trying.
Thank you. Your name. I haven't even asked your name. I've been so...
It's... Kailina. You... The hourglass is more than half empty. You haven't much time.
Thank you.
So Babylon is not the only place to discover the wonders of Hanging Gardens. Ours, however, do not provide sanctuary to monsters.
Attack him! Do not let him escape!
Next!
Huh?
I find this display of weakness surprising.
Next!
As you are told, and kill him!
Thank you.
deserve to win. Your fate! Bow! Bow before your new...
It seems like the vegetation has taken its toll on this part of the tower. It's completely overgrown.
Thank you.
To return to the past if I want to activate this tower.
Thank you.
Stop it before it gets any assist me! Unfortunate that I must dirty my hands on the likes of you! Human, you will die like all your kind. Thank you. down before he gets any further!
I think...
I don't have time for this. Time is running low. You ready? I've been thinking, Kailina. There is little for you on this island, and there will be less still once I've stood before your mistress. Come with me to Babylon. You'll have a chance to begin a new life, free from the evils of this place.
I'm sorry, Prince, but I cannot take you up on your offer.
Where is the Empress? Where are the Sands? What are you doing? You've trapped us in here!
I am sorry, Prince, but only one of us can cheat fate today.
You are the Empress!
I told you to leave, and yet you kept coming back. I began to wonder. If you could change your fate, perhaps I could change mine.
You aren't worth my time.
You shouldn't have come here!
You will pay for this transfer!
I had hoped that Dahaka would kill you. I had hoped Shadi would keep you from the island, or the towers would finish you off. I even cursed the sword I gave you. And yet you did not die!
Why would you do this?
I've already told you. I have foreseen my future, to die at your hands. But like you, I've decided to change it!
Try again. Taste my blade. Harm, Kailina. But I must finish this.
You are a fool, Prince. No matter what you do, you still fail. Just as I have tried, and just as I have failed.
I am sorry, Kailina. I must return to the present.